I have no fucking time. By the way, the band you're about to watch are our friends, so that's fucking fucked up, isn't it, huh? Yeah, that sucks. We hang out and drink beer together, you hang there and stick your finger up your ass. It's fucked up. Chicago, I'm sorry for that. Sometimes my temper gets the best of me. Do me a favor, all three, I want you to say something. All three, I want to hear you say scream. One, two, three, scream! Let me hear you say shout. One, two, three, scream! Scream! Shout! Scream! Shout! Scream! Say something to you.
Fuck me!
Okay!
First of all, Warped Tour for me was an escape when I came every year. It was a chance for me to get to see the bands that I loved, a chance to not be called a fag, to be made fun of, a chance to be with the people that I really love and felt the same way. I noticed something. in this scene, it doesn't matter about the kind of music that you play. A lot of the times, people around here want to hate things first before they actually give it a chance. And no matter what it is, whether you hate us or love us, all I ask is that the people around you, give them a chance to be the fucking people that they are. Because sometimes if you like something, you don't need someone else to like it. You can love it for yourself. At the end of the day, I want to thank Kevin Lyman, I want to thank Warped Tour for letting us play for you people. We got one last song, it's about leaving a legacy on this earth. It's called In The End. What is meant to my body? Or am I just a shell?